guy. Yeah, Brett or Ryan? Brett, great, Brett, Ryan. Oh yeah, we might need to... Oh, this is chilling. Well, I think it had more to do with the fact that we had no wind, but we're completely and utterly blanketed by the entire fleet. Oh, I got nothing. Well, don't move it towards the other mark.
What?
Make it wider, if anything, right? With that much shift, you don't want to make it short. Smile for the birdie! Oh, crap. Starboard! 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 Protest! Ah! Ah! We let Mo go. I want to spin there, Quentin. Okay. we're fucked. So how much you pay Quentin for that one? Yeah. Oh no, I was gonna make it. Oh, I was making it. If there wasn't a boat directly in front of me, I was totally making that. Oh, I was totally making that, Mark. I had lots of speed. Oh no, I did. I had plenty of momentum. Well, yeah, there's a boat in front of me. Oh, no, we'll have to review the video.
Yeah.
I had momentum to snake the mark. I just had a boat in front. Oh, hold on to that for a second. I gotta. What? Oh no, he didn't come. He didn't have to go give way at all. Yes, but I was inside of Mo and ahead. He didn't have to come up until after you pulled me over. I was making it clear without him having to move.
Back in the trenches.